pushed him around.
Tough luck. Dylan Peterson running great at the front of this pack. Got a little sideways there on two. Looked like Massolini was going to be able to finally get to the front. Peterson just came back down the track a little bit faster than Massolini anticipated. Gets into Dusty and hangs him up there on the high side of two. Sponsors out here at the Stewart International Speedway, Scott's Concrete, Casey's General Stores, but right now Llewellyn Farms, they just dropped off like a gift bag of stuff up here that I think I'm supposed to give away to people. I know I've got some koozie collectors out there, so if you decide you need a koozie, come see me, I'm your guy. The Llewellyn Racing Crew has set us up. We even have some really cool racing hats. Llewellyn Racing. Casey's t-shirts, we got some cool stuff. Kids, come up and see us. We'll see what we can do for you.
Must be hung up on the concrete.
Yep, must be. They're sending in the tractor.
Some Llewellyn Racing fans here at Stewart tonight, if nothing else. I'm out, guys. They cleaned me that fast. It's amazing how much kids love koozies.
I think you would get them off the rail. All right, those we have left. 44.
Dylan Peterson, 8 hours, Chase Rudolph, 16 is Allen, I think it's, yeah, 93 is Colton Allen.
Somebody drives a 93, but we don't know who, I think is what we're saying.
Dusty not looking good. But we're stopping. Not sure why we're stopping.
Looks like Massolini's crew is going to give this thing a once over and see if they can keep Dusty on the track. Thank you.
That's a no. An unhappy no.
Tough luck for the Mass Lady team. Man, running great tonight with Dusty. So it shakes out with the 44, Dylan Peterson, out in front. He has led this thing from the tip. 8R of Chase Rudolph from Prohl, Iowa in second. 16A of Bryce Allen right now in third. And then from Woodward in the 93 car, Hunter Longnecker back and forth.
There you go, Hunter Longnecker. We got it. Sorry, Hunter.
Also, while the Llewellyn Farms folks were here dropping off some goodies for some of our fans tonight, they did let me know a family member lost a very valuable ring. You find a ring.
Looks like we're going again.
I'm not giving anything away by telling you it's valuable. You'll know when you see it. Please return it to the Llewellyn Farms team. Llewellyn Racing. They're out there scouring the pits looking for something. If you happen to run into it, you'll know when you find it. Please take it to the Llewellyn Racing team.
All right, one to go.